Hello, my name is Donaldo, and today I will be showing how GaN FETs compare to other FET technologies. This presentation will give a brief introduction to GaN, show a comparison of GaN to other technologies, show some features that enable the benefits, and tell you how you can take advantage of GaN's benefits. Here is a quick overview of gallium nitride technology, which is also known as GaN. GaN is a wide bandgap semiconductor used to manufacture devices such as transistors, which offers performance beyond the best-in-class silicon devices. When compared to some of the other silicon devices, GaN devices tend to be faster, enabling higher switching speeds in the megahertz range. They are smaller, which allows for high power density systems, and they are more efficient since they have low switching energy losses and low reverse recovery losses. Here we can see some of the differences in voltage ratings between some of the different FET technologies. As you can see, GaN FETs can operate up to 650 volts and have a fairly low optimal VGS. When compared to other technologies, the area where GaN excels is in high-speed applications, since it can operate at high frequencies in the megahertz range. This slide shows how GaN is able to operate at very high frequencies at a little past 10 megahertz. While there is some overlap between some of the different technologies, GaN has fundamental characteristics that make it a better fit for applications where high power density and speed are critical. One of the things that enables GaN to have an advantage over some of the other technologies is its bandgap. GaN has a wide bandgap, which is approximately 3 times greater than silicon's. The bandgap of a material is directly related to its breakdown field. With a higher breakdown field, a given voltage can be applied over a shorter distance. This enables the support of higher voltages, as well as higher frequencies for fast switching that can lead to the use of smaller passive components. To take advantage of the many benefits GaN offers, you should select an appropriate GaN gate driver. TI GaN drivers help reduce switching losses, increase system resilience to noise, improve system density, and have integrated safety features to help protect your devices. Safety features include undervoltage lockout, or UVLO, and overtemperature protection, also known as OTP. Using a GaN driver in combination with the GaN FET will help you achieve the best results in your design. In our GaN driver portfolio, we currently have 6 parts, 3 are half-bridge and 3 are low-side. Each category has 1 automotive qualified part. Our drivers have fairly low propagation delays with individual features that make each driver different. Some notable features include controllable dead times, bootstrap supply voltage clamps, internal bootstrap components, and an internal LDO for our half-bridge drivers. Similarly, our low-side drivers can feature an internal LDO and nanosecond pulse width capabilities. One driver might be better than the other depending on your application, so it would be best to check which one best fits your requirements. Here are some of the resources that I use for this presentation. Please feel free to visit them if you would like to learn more about anything that I have covered today.